was it reinvigorating you to come back after the strike, and did that give you a break and you can take a fresh perspective on Pam, or did it help at all?
Well, you know, coming back from the strike, everyone, the cast, set, and crew, were so happy to be back at work. I think it was maybe the most fun we've had since season two on the show. It felt like starting the show all over again, and everyone was, you know, both rested and so eager to get back to work. And so it's been really great.
And we keep hearing about this dinner party episode. What sets it apart from all the rest that you guys have done?
Well, you know, we've always liked the idea of having the couples interact as couples. And when they're in the office, everyone keeps things a little bit more low-key. You know, any of the couples just aren't as showy with their affection, or they're part of an office ensemble. They're not couples. And so the idea of having them all attend a dinner party together as couples, you get to see more of the coupley dynamic, which is really fun.